Welcome to our channel. In this video, we will see pregnancy after miscarriage. For more information, please click the links in the description. It is quite possible to consider pregnancy after a miscarriage. Miscarriage is not inevitable. But before trying to get pregnant again after a miscarriage, there are a few tips to follow. In theory, medically, there is really no minimum time to try to get pregnant again after a miscarriage. But it is strongly advised to wait at least the first return of diapers, therefore a first cycle. Some doctors recommend waiting 6 months before starting a baby project before the mother's body has recovered. On the other hand, some medical studies have shown that getting pregnant, less than 6 months after a miscarriage, is rather positive. Among the encouraging elements noted, a lower risk of complications during pregnancy, a lower risk of experiencing an ectopic pregnancy, a reduction in the number of premature or cesarean deliveries. After a miscarriage, even if the desire to get pregnant again is very strong, a new pregnancy is a project fraught with psychological consequences. As soon as she starts a new pregnancy, the mother cannot help but think that she is likely to have another miscarriage. It is therefore important to be monitored on the psychological level after a miscarriage in order to avoid the preconceived idea that miscarriages are repetitive. Once aware of this, it is the serene mind that the mother can envisage her new pregnancy, even if her miscarriage is recent. When you start a pregnancy after a miscarriage, you have to be sure deep down that you are going to carry it to term. Similarly, on the anniversary of the miscarriage, it is important to be able to count on your partner to avoid a moment of depression harmful to a new conception. Thank you for watching. You can watch more videos by clicking the links in the description. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friend.